Welcome back to the recital. I hope you enjoyed the break. It was good visiting with you downstairs. And I had a request to open up the set with this one. So. You bet. Anything for you, driving all the way across town to get a PA system. Seems like it's been a couple of years this time, which is probably just about right. Come down from a little town up in the Bighorn Mountains of Wyoming called Tinsleep. I don't know if you ever heard of it. I know we got a fella here from Cody. Well, Tinsleep is a magical place.
Yeah.
Population 200, right at the foot of the Bighorn Mountains.
Wait,
Tinsleep? Tinsleep? Like the number 10 and then sleep. Yeah. It's a wonderful little town. With major imports of Pall Mall non-filtered cigarettes and Geritol. Major exports of hard luck, bad blood, bullshit, and beer. With a gross domestic product comparable to that of a Lions Club bake sale. I would invite you to come up anytime for a visit. It's a nice place. In the summertime, we have our Knowwood Stock Music Festival, which is a lot of fun. And it's on the Knowwood River, so we call it Knowwood Stock. And you just missed our midwinter Hard Drinking and Depression Festival. Come out for that too. We can wander around the town together and marvel at the prefab circa 1970s architecture. But fellas, if you come to Tinsleep, Wyoming, don't come looking for romance, because... Cause there ain't no women around here, boys. Ain't no women around here. Just hard luck, bad blood, bullshit and beer. Well, I stopped at a honky-tonk and didn't plan to stay. Just shoot some pool and shake the dew and get back on my way. The old boy with the table, he shot and got the stripes. I said, why is everyone so glum? It's Saturday night. I said, there ain't no women round here. There ain't no women round here. Just hard luck, bad blood, bullshit and beer. Looking around the room, indeed I must confess, you'd find this place on Google if you look up Sausage Fest. There's cowboys and roughnecks and old men in tears who hadn't had no action since at least the Carter years. Himself couldn't stand no more. Three angels of mercy just come walking through that door. And the dead were resurrected by the smell of sweet perfume. And all the guys told jokes and lies and spun them around the room. Cause the gray days were over, the good times had begun. The odds were never better, 25-1. Soon the hours of romance and revelry slid down the drunken slope to bitter jealousy. Cause there ain't no women around here, no, there ain't no women around here. Someone threw a punch and bottles started flying and the whole damn place went up. And it happened in slow motion when them pretty gals walked out. The fighting stopped cause we forgot what we were mad about. So we bought another beer off and sang along when that old song come playing on the box. We sang, there ain't no women around here, boys. Ain't no women around here. Keep it going, just hard luck, bad blood, bullshit and beer. Cause ain't no women around here, no. Ain't no women around here. Send my home back to cunt you, I'll kiss your ass. All right. Oh, I don't know. I'm going to try another new one. I feel courage tonight to try some new ones. Another one from the Desert Sessions.
Thank you. charmer. Well, I hope you all have enjoyed yourselves this evening. I have certainly been having a good time. Hope each of you took something from the performance. Just a little melody to whistle on the way home, or a little chestnut of wisdom, or maybe something that made you go. But please don't talk about me when I'm gone. Our friendship ceases from now. I hope that this means lots of love to you. And it makes no difference how we carry on. Please talk about me when I'm gone. All right, boys, take a rip. Joe. and leaves, I haven't been so low. Trouble in mind, I'm blue, but I want the blue away. Sun gonna shine my back door someday.
Thank you so much for coming to the program this evening. This dead air was brought to you by The Baby Exchange. The Baby Exchange, Casper, Wyoming. Are you tired of that same old baby? Never was altogether sure it was yours anyway. Well, bring your your baby down to the baby exchange in Casper, Wyoming, where you can exchange it for literally hundreds of Wyoming's most desirable infants. And remember, Sunday is push, pull, or drag day. No reasonable child will be refused. That's actually a place in Wyoming. I'm not sure they're swapping babies, but it's how we roll around there.
Big stink up and chug water.
Tim and Susan, thank you for inviting us all into your home. It's a far out place. Very nice. I'm sure that when I get done with this program, we're all going to go downstairs and play some games and listen to records, right? It's Saturday night. All right, I'm going to leave you with one more tune. Oh, yeah. Stuff that rock stars do. Thanks for suggesting another one. What's the name?
Ballad of Easy Rider.
That's a great tune right there, but I don't know it.
Okay. Let's see. I would be remiss if we didn't end up the evening with this song. If you know how to dance like a chicken.
Another John Prine song, though.
Coming to the recital. Heart.
Charlie on the living room floor. Oh, I smell the entire song. It's a big piece of trailer park fire.
Baby, it's a trailer park fire. Oh, my mind, smell the entire soul. It's a